Welcome to this overview of CCH Portal. In your business, clients can be quite demanding. Most often, when they ask for information, they want it immediately and completely up to date. Whether it's their tax returns, financial records, or source documents, both parties need to share. Of course, a fast way to deliver all this information to your clients is by email. But with the Personal Information Protection and Electronic Documents Act in place, how are you going to quickly and securely send confidential documents without jeopardizing your client's sensitive information? The answer is CCH Portal, a robust, web-based application for safe and reliable file exchange. Files can be easily uploaded, downloaded, transferred to and from clients, and stored in a completely secure environment. You have instant online access from virtually anywhere, anytime. And it will take your client relationships to a whole new level by expanding the services you offer. Now let's take a look at CCH Portal. The client's login ID is their email address, and their permanent password is of their choosing. If a password is forgotten, clients may easily reset it for themselves. After login, client portals, announcements, and file status updates can be easily viewed. In this view of the portal itself, items are displayed in icon format. It is, however, possible to toggle the view to see items in a list format, which identifies the file status using traffic light symbols. Right-clicking any icon provides a pop-up menu with a variety of options for working with or managing the selected item. Clicking the Add Files button provides a screen where you can browse for one or more items to upload. The upload status, along with virus scanning, is shown in the progress bar. Documents may be sent directly from CCH Document, CCH Engagement, and Tax Prep. When sending from Tax Prep, simply select the Print Tax Return option. A PDF file is created, which can then be published directly to the client's portal. Select the appropriate client from the listing and choose Publish Selected Files. In addition to publishing individual documents, the batch publishing feature allows for quick publishing of multiple client tax returns. Clients can be easily found by using the filtering option. And searches for documents or items in all clients' portals may be done by title or by using advanced search features such as keywords.
I want to spend a couple of minutes talking about the portal as well, because that's an integral part of our client service strategy. I was intrigued by it, and as I'm looking at it, and the literature was suggesting, you know, this can maybe a secure way of passing information back and forth to your clients. Now, we developed the whole kind of protocol in our office how we were going to handle the portal, because we really didn't want to come off looking half-assed about it at all. What we wanted to do was to make sure that we treated it kind of like a customer service representative. Like the portal is an integrated part of our strategy for passing information back and forth securely and quickly. What happened right away was I found out that my clients hated our paper. And I cannot tell you how many people that looked at me when I said, oh, and by the way, we publish this to your portal. They would say, why are you giving me this then? Because it turns out they really hate the paper anyway. You know, we value ourselves based on what paper we give them, and they hated it. Now, what it has meant for us having this portal is it made our firm look a lot bigger than it was. We won an audit, for example, of an over $100 million company because of what our digital presence looked like. And we, as part of the proposal process, we set them up a portal and we put some documents in it for them and allowed them to retrieve it and train it up, and they were so up on it, man, we beat the big firms on this stuff. We just got reappointed. That was in 2007 that we won that. We just got reappointed again for another 3 years. So there's hundreds of thousands of revenue we've got out of that client alone just by having the portal. Now, what it's allowed us to do is it's really the backbone of our marketing strategy, because what's the limitation on us about where we can act? And now we act anywhere. I got clients that are snowbirds. I got people that are movie people out on the West Coast. We have people we act for in Bahrain and in Saudi Arabia. The people who like what we do, they don't even have to come to our office. You know, we can do all this stuff digitally.
This ends the quick overview of CCH Portal, a tool that will allow you to maximize the security of sensitive information, share, store, and organize documents the smart and secure way. For more information on CCH Portal, please contact your local CCH representative to schedule a product webinar, or visit our website at www.cch.ca/portal.